Flappy Bird not only caused serious problems for its creator, but made him filthy rich. Did you know that at the height of the game's popularity, it's estimated that it earned $50,000 per day? But even with that money, he took it down due to its negative impact on his simple life and its addictiveness.
It has also ruined my simple life.
But what would you have done?